It needs to blow up. We should go embarrass Addy.
Once it blows up, I'm taking pictures.
Nah, no photography. No photography.
No,
not yet. Oh my goodness, don't ask. Don't ask. There's just a giant wreck.
What?
What is that?
What's up, Miss Allegro?
Learning about dinosaurs.
Today. We're learning about dinosaurs in history. Hey, here's the glove. Here's the glove. Here's the glove.
Wait for it to blow up.
Somebody may step on his tail, London.
Somebody may step. Yeah.
Yeah. Be careful.
Yeah. Be careful. Dude, you got a fatty dog.
Someone hold my head.
Holding.
Yo, that is tall.
Oh, that thing is taller than me.
Yeah, it is. It's probably like 6'5".
You're really tall.
Hey, you're good. You're like.
Hey, hold my hand. 6'4". I'm gonna walk into the special classroom, but all the way downstairs.
Love that. Love to see it.
You got this carrot, baby.
What in the hell?
Same!
It's the only child
number
two. Oh my god.
Welcome to history class. We're learning about T-Rexes today.
We're learning about dinosaurs in the prehistoric era.
Pet T-Rex.
I have so many questions. I don't even know where to begin.
Don't ask.
You want to come meet him?
What?
You want to come meet the dinosaur? Hey, let's go. Let's go get breakfast, man.
Wait, lay your head down. How far?
But he's watching the Bengals.
Here they come. He gets away from Tillery and then a lot of time to fire it downfield, trying to double move here and when they get by hard. Here comes Bosa. Down he goes.
On third down, Burrow is.
Of the United States of America, into the republic
for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is that
your boss? I know, sir. Yeah. Ready? Three, two. Wait, how do I do it? Alright, wait. Three, two. La, la, la,
whatever. La, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey?
Jeffrey, here.
Name him?
Here.
You named him?
Shake.
You named him?
Shake.
Okay.
Oh, I saw you earlier.
Oh, well, you got the same vibe. How'd you get that on so quick?
He's Spider-Man.
Okay.
Congratulations, teacher and staff. You have won Rockstar
Hockey. No.
Christ.
She knows.
This is my promposal.
Oh shoot, should we actually go do that?
Should we?
Yeah. That'll be our good excuse.
Record it, bro.
Can we take a picture of you?
Yeah.
No!
He'll be back.
Yeah.
Okay,
what do I do?
I'm a Dober King here.
I'm so
dumb. He said I can't move my arm. You have to do the dinosaur on
there.
I just
want
to
get the
to the top.
Hey, you're the one who goes out.
Yeah. So let's do
one. Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no
need to
feel
down.
Go, Jeffrey, go.
Entree. So aggressive.
This is just our
you know what he has, Brad?
You're gonna deflate him.
Sometimes I have to beat him.
I gotta post this.
We need to go back to Brad.
This is sad.
Alright, have a good day, y'all.
No.
Last year.
This is what we're doing.
Damn!
If you rip it, dude.
Nah, I don't say that. Don't jinx it.
Girl, that's what I was looking for!
After that, could you just don't move the hallways because they started classes already?
Yeah, he's just trying it on. He's just trying it on.
Oh, my teacher, I actually saw the video on my Snap on my friend's story, and my teacher wants me to take a photo.
Okay, you want a photo? Okay, yeah.
You can take a photo.
He's, help me out. I don't give a
shit
about the
dude, you might just put it on, right? You might just. Just keep on trying.
Wait, how far is this? Oh, that's not
that bad. Line 313.
Hold us up.
You're taping this again.
Stop.
Thank you, video.
What size are you wearing?
15.
God damn.
Yeah.
You don't pose with me.
Yeah, you don't want to pose with me.
I can't. That's my heart. That's it.
And I can't see either.
Mm. Look at the camera, bro.
I can't.
Is today really costume day?
Yeah, costume day, dude. What up?
London.
Look, yeah, that's the best costume you've been
in. Bro, just seeing me in the back.
Dude, I can barely walk. Where's your teacher?
All the way downstairs.
Oh my God.
Hey, she's.
I can't really go.
Is that you?
No, that's London.
Oh, that's amazing.
This
what
shit's
up,
so harsh? Funny.
Shut up, bro.
She
said she wanted a picture, so I. Let's
do it. Hello. Hey. Nice T-Rex costume there.
Yeah. Thank you.
You just hear me.
I'm glad.
Okay, we have to do like a
Hawaiian shirt
back.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, what up, it's Justin Bieber.
Oh my God, do the thing with your hands.
I can't do it.
Do it, I can see you. Do it, please. Wait, is it okay? I'm at the
pressure. I can't.
Oh, perfect.
No way. Yeah, have a good day. Breast cancer awareness.
Can you shake some ass around?
Bro, what?
Do it.
I can't, bro.
Yeah, it's your thing, man. You're good.
I have a new surprising fact that you are probably not going to believe, but I will say that. Wombat's butts are so strong they can actually crush the skull of a predator and break your leg. That is a thing.
Nice.
Hello.
We need that shirt.
I'm not done.
I'm okay.
Why?
Go back. Why are we in front of the school? Breast cancer awareness. Learning out the sun and stuff. Help spring awareness. Okay, so what's the connection with the school spirit?
It's just we're hanging up the sun to put that.
No,
we're
just getting school spirit today. Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Let's go, guys. Let's finish it. It's been a really,
really messed up week. What do you think of the dinosaur, Mr. Lego?
It's fun. I think it's not only us that enjoyed it. Everybody.
Yes, ma'am.
I just wanted to say before I end this video that if you have the chance to light up somebody's day, go for it, man. Don't care what other people think about you. Don't care if they're going to laugh or make fun of you. Just know that you're helping one person out and that one person's day can be lit up because of you. As you can see, like, people were posting this to their stories, posting it on Snap, Instagram, all those things. Me and Joe and, you know, whoever participated, I'm really thankful for. And I hope you guys enjoyed this, got to light up your day as well. School is not always fun, I can attest to that, and we just wanted to light it up a little bit. Everybody in this video, thank you. I asked most people if they wanted to be in the video, they said yeah, so please don't sue me. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La 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 la. We're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world tonight, tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's